StoryPix Adventures. Imagine living in a place where there's almost no water, no lakes, no rivers, and barely even a drop of rain. It sounds impossible, right? But for some animals, it's just another day of survival. These creatures have evolved mind-blowing adaptations to live in the harshest, driest places on Earth. Some can go for years without drinking water. Today we're exploring the incredible ways animals beat the heat and thrive without water. Let's dive in! Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. Number 1. First up, meet the Kangaroo Rat, a tiny desert rodent with a huge survival secret. It never needs to drink water. How? Instead of drinking, it gets all the moisture it needs from the seeds it eats. Its kidneys are also super efficient, producing almost no waste. No sweating, no peeing, no water loss. Plus, it only comes out at night to avoid the scorching sun. Number 2. You've probably heard that camels store water in their humps, but that's actually a myth. Their humps store fat, not water. So how do they survive without drinking for weeks? Their bodies conserve water like pros. A camel can lose 25% of its body's water and still function, something that would kill most other animals. Plus, their nostrils trap moisture, and they don't sweat much, even in extreme heat. Number 3. Now this is a real-life desert superpower. The thorny devil lizard doesn't need to find water. It absorbs it right out of the air. Its skin is covered in tiny grooves that act like straws, pulling water from dew and rain straight to its mouth. Even if it just stands on damp sand, it can drink through its feet. Talk about an incredible desert survival trick. Number 4. Some creatures use science to survive, and the Namib beetle is a genius. Found in Africa's Namib Desert, one of the driest places on Earth, this beetle has a trick up its sleeve. It collects water straight from the air. In the early morning, it stands on a sand dune, tilting its body so that tiny water droplets from fog gather on its shell and roll right into its mouth. Nature is full of brilliant solutions. Number 5. Imagine sleeping for years just to survive. That's exactly what the desert toad does. In dry times, it buries itself underground and goes into a deep hibernation called estivation. It stays there waiting for the rain to return. When it finally does, the toad wakes up, comes out, and lays eggs in temporary desert ponds. Then the cycle starts all over again. Number 6. The sand gazelle has one of the most extreme desert adaptations. It shrinks its liver and heart to use less water. This helps it survive when there's no water around. Plus, it can handle extreme heat without sweating much, keeping its body cool even under the blazing sun. Number 7. The Gila monster takes a different approach to survival. It stores food and water in its tail. That means it can go months without eating or drinking, living off its fat reserves. These venomous lizards move slowly to conserve energy, avoiding unnecessary water loss. It's like having a built-in survival pack. Nature is truly amazing. These animals have evolved some of the most incredible adaptations to survive without water, proving that life can thrive even in the harshest places. Which animal's survival trick amazed you the most? Let us know. And if you missed any mind-blowing facts, don't worry, rewatch the video and catch them all. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends so they can discover these unbelievable creatures too. See you next time, explorers.